Hello students, so here I am with another problem on projection of solid. The problem will be, this time there will be hexagonal pyramid, side of the base 25 mm long and height 60 mm, has one of its triangular faces perpendicular to the HP and inclined at 45 degree to the VP. The base side of this triangular prism is parallel to the HP. Draw its projection. As already I told you that whenever we talk about the triangular face, so if we want to keep triangular face with respect to the HP, then we should start with the top view and the base will be with the side concept, so that in extreme, in the front view, we can get the face of triangular prism of the pyramid. In this case also, one more thing they are saying, that the base side of that triangular face is parallel to the HP. So this time what I have decided, I will keep the base parallel to the HP, not on the HP. That is the basic difference only. So we should start with the top view. In the top view, initially we will draw this hexagon with side concept, means one of the side, or you can say the two sides are perpendicular to the XY line. So after drawing the XY line, we will draw the top view hexagon in this position. After drawing the hexagon, name the hexagon A, B, C, D, E and F. Center will be O, that is the apex of the pyramid. Join these slant edges in the top view as well, don't miss them. Then the top view will be completed. Now with the help of this, draw perpendicular projectors. Now the front view will be a triangle like this. The points will be A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash, E dash, F dash and O dash. This is 60 mm front view. The base side will be 25. So this is the initial position. Now look at these two faces. One will be O dash, C dash, D dash and another face will be O dash, A dash, F dash. Either of that you can make perpendicular. Perpendicular to HP means just make it perpendicular. So in the second stage, what I am going to do, that I am going to make this O dash, C dash, D dash perpendicular to the XY line. And with reference to this line, we will copy the complete figure. Dimensions will be same. So copy the figure, same triangle, and you will get this figure, that is A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash, E dash and F dash. Now with the help of this, we will draw top view, draw perpendiculars, draw parallels. You will get the points. The points will be A, B, C, D, E and F. The apex will be O. Now as we are looking from the top, so you know that base is not visible, but we will draw the extreme of the solid. So extreme of the solid will be the complete figure. Again you will get this hexagon, not maybe the regular one. So you can complete the outer part of the solid starting from apex. Now from apex, join these slant edges. They are visible from the top like this. So this is the second stage, when this triangular face will be perpendicular to HP. Now after that, what they are saying, that triangular face is perpendicular to HP and inclined 45 degree to the VP. The same triangular face. That triangular face is OCD. Look at the in the top view. In top view, OCD will be still a line. So now what I am going to do, I will make, draw a line at 45 degree inclined to the XY. And on this line, I will shift this OCD in the top view. So just copy the figure and shift in this position like this. O, C, D, and this will be point O, this is C, this is D, this is A, B, C, D, E, and F. Just the same figure, same lines, draw all these lines, slant edges, looking from the top. Now look at this figure, now this face will be inclined 45 degrees to the VP. Now with the help of this top view, we will draw the front view, so draw parallel lines, locus lines. And from here you have to shift upside, so the points will be, this point will be A dash, then on the line of B we will get B dash, then C dash, then D dash, then E dash, finally F dash. Same on the O line, you will get the O dash. Now if you look at this figure, the apex will be nearer to the reference line edge compared to the base. So in the front view, base is visible. So again I will start with A dash, B dash, then from B dash to C dash, then C dash to D dash, then D dash to E dash, then E dash to F dash, and back to A dash. Now extreme part of the solid will be visible, so from F dash to O dash and O dash to C dash. Now these lines are not passing through the visible base, so those are solid lines. This O dash, A dash and O dash, B dash. These two lines O dash, E dash will be passing inside the visible base, so that will be a dotted line. Another line O dash, C, D dash will also be a dotted line. So this is the figure, look at the figure. Now one base side parallel to HP and one of the face is inclined 45 degree to the VP and perpendicular to HP. So this is the solution of this problem. I hope you understand this. This is one of the very interesting problem. Solve this. Thank you very much.